better. What does make Tetley so delicious?
Well, lad, I'll tell you.
I don't know much about historic conquest of the lands. I don't know why this castle's under siege. But I do have a clue how to make a decent brew with 170 years of expertise. Blend of both green tea, decaf extra strong. Every single sip is quality. There's one for him, I knew, and then my one for him again.
Don't it taste really delicious?
Now we've all together like Tetley tea.